Automakers and Saxon Klein, a lesson I've been taught. You can't get alterations on a dress you haven't bought.
At any vegetable market from Borneo to Nome, you mustn't squeeze the melon till you get the melon home.
You simply got to gamble.
You get no guarantee.
Now doesn't that kind of apply to you and I?
You and me.
Why not?
Why not what?
Marry the man today. Trouble though he may be, much as he loves to play, crazy and wild and free.
Marry the man today, rather than sigh and sorrow. Marry the man today and change his ways tomorrow.
Marry the man today.
Maybe he's leaving town.
Maybe he's leaving town.
Don't let him get away.
Don't let him get away.
Hurry and track him down.
Counterattack him and marry the man today.
Give him the girlish laughter. Give him your hand today and save the fist for after.
Slowly introduce him to the better things. Respectable, conservative, and clean.
Reader's Digest.
Guy Lombardo.
Rogers Pete.
Golf.
Galoshes.
Ovaltine. But marry the man today.
Handle him meek and gently.
Marry the man today.
Bring himself sufficiently.
Carefully expose him to domestic life. And if he ever tries to stray from you, have a pot roast.
Have a headache.
Have a baby.
Have two.
Six.
Nine.
Marry the man today.
Marry the man today
and change his ways.
And change his ways.
And change his ways.